capitalism. A pleasure as always. May it help you kill many things. I'm sure we'll be doing this again soon enough.
Ah! dying.
Thank you.
crank those valves to raise the pressure. Stations and raised pipes fit to burst. Then you can bust the pipe, stockade, and find out where the warrior's buried.
Hey, buddy, it's me, Roland. Let's kill Handsome Jack and then we'll all go out for milkshakes.
No, I'm just playing. He's still really dead. Grabbed his Echo unit when I left. Just wanted to say the Lilith is doing a bang-up job. Warrior will be awake in no time.
Thank you.
Sounds like the pipes are nearly bursting. Hit the last pumping station and we'll be ready to blast the pipeline open.
Cool! First law to save you.
So high, a force will pop it like a blister. Get back to the pipeline and bring... I've got an idea. Kill you. Hopefully. Stockade through the pipeline now. Get inside, find out where Jack's got the warrior.
Thank you.
and the little lady. Come on! Now I gotta deal with bandits?
Up archived here. Mining information, security footage, it all flows to the stockade. Get inside.
Good news, everybody. I stole the drop barge. Hyperion was no match for my secret punch you in the face until you die fighting style. When the time comes, We'll fight our way to the vault together.
Surrender. Grenade! Beating him up!
Reloaded! Weapon!
I know you think I'm a monster. I enslaved Angel. You didn't see Hoyter. The restraining. You get that? I had.
He had to exploit her for profit and power, too. Don't look. He killed Angel, or you pulled the plug.
Speak. Lilith has quelled the rage. And as it turns out, when that Iridium is
broken,
I can stab her over and over.
Ah!
job, amigo. Now that you're in, there ought to be an info terminal nearby. Find it. sent all the Iridium he's mined straight to the Hero's Pass. That must be where the warrior's buried. Get back to Sanctuary. It's time to get ready for the final assault.
Nice day. Just walking out in the sun, talking into my echo recorder, hoping Skaggs don't ambush me and break my gun into four separate parts before eating them.
Oh God! That is exactly what is happening!
Oof, Skaggs ate a gun? No way to tell which one of the ugly things has it. Just start hunting Skaggs and hope for the best.
Hey, Roland, this is Ed. I thought you might want to know some guy from, the Hyperion Corporation nearby. The name of Blake. He said he dealt with him during the Claptrap Uprising. Anyway, he offered me a pretty penny from my place here at Firestone. So he insisted that I take him up to run. Yeah, it's probably nothing, but there's just something about it that put me on edge, you know? I'm gonna stay here for the meantime, though. I ain't no hurry to leave my shop.
Gun deployed!
Yeah.
Here and I'll assemble them for you.
Message to whomever's organizing the construction out in the Nexus. No matter what happens, make sure that old bandit town, Firestone, I think it's called, make sure it stays standing. That piss end with a rest stop is where it all began. And another thing, I want it on company policy that instead of Firestone, we're changing its name to Jackville. Kill. Really twist the knife for those bandit bastards, you know what I mean? I want those bonds of bitches to see what I've done to this place. I want it to stand as a testament to their failure. They couldn't protect New Haven, they couldn't protect Firestone, and they're sure as hell not gonna protect Sanctuary.
Heard of a guy stationed on Isilis who got so bored he shot himself in the foot just to break the monotony. Don't know why that comes to mind right now. This ends now! Jack, Lilith, and the Warrior are in Heroes Pass, so that's where we're headed. This is the final fight, amigo. If you gotta prepare, do it now. Go check around the city. These people don't have much, but they still want to help you. Hyperion's locked the entrance to Heroes Pass. Get back to Claptrap. You'll need him to open the way for you. Brick and I will meet you once you're in. Win or lose, we're gonna finish this together. For Bloodwing! For Roland! For Pandora!
I don't just want to steal the Saltese bomb, Slab. I want to steal their pride. You fly our Slab flags over their camps in Sawtooth Cauldron, and we'll show Mortar's men who the real badasses are. Hey, Slab.
Without you.
Generator until the flag's raised all the way up, Slab.
Time to show that Slab not to mess with the Sarty!
Thank you.
breathing through fresh blood!
that!
Here!
Just stick by that generator until the flag's raised all the way up, Slab.
The Slab's trying to take our flag down! Get out there now!
Come on.
That showed those Sawteeth who's boss. Come on back, Slab.
Oh! operation suggests.
Low prices asked. May it keep you safe in your travels. My good luck.
Gonna be fine.
Hey, Slab. Wish I had areas like you. Between us, the rest of these slabs are kind of useless.